Hi there, my name's John. Good to see you. Today we start the round, part four. It's time to get on our horse. Let's pop that drive into the fairway and be on our way. I'm okay with that. Quite the view from here, way out on the green. Good luck.
No, that doesn't fucking miss game.
All right, nice three-footer to deal with. You know, right to left cross breed going on this hole. Come on, bounce to the right for us. And this one's for Bird. Yikes. Right by it. Teeing her up here on the third. This could roll into the rough, I think. Well, missed the green there on that one. Good job with that chip shot. This one's looking okay off the tee. This is clocking in at around 170 yards or so to the pin from here. Okay, here's our third shot. And for the save.
The amount of fucking All right, nice little two-foot putt on this course.
And two strokes above par currently. Here's our second shot on this fifth hole. Nice. This putt is measuring in at 11 feet. And teeing this one up on a par five. This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. Okay, about 235 yards left to go.
I'm fine with
that. Setting up for our third shot. Okay, we're out of that bunker. That's step one. You might be on your way to quite a little streak here. Two birdies in a row. Well, that's too bad. And here's our second shot on the seventh. Come on, ball. Kick to the right. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. Oh, man. There we go. Well, this could maybe roll its way into the rough, possibly. And this is somewhere around 155 yards out. And this is your third shot. I'm liking that one. Nice chip. Okay, even par at the moment. And that approach was a bit wayward. Here we go, par putt. Nicely played. And this will be par four. Should be smooth sailing off the tee. And setting up about 105 yards to the pin. Well, you can't hit them all. This putt is about 11 feet. All right, let's grab this bogey and move on. And as we tee off here, got a par three to deal with. Nothing wrong with that. This one's about 22 feet to the cup. And the only thing left to do is sink this putt and get your par. We're on the 12th hole of this one now. Two shots looking fairway bound. This one's about 100 yards out. Hopefully this will bounce to the left. Go down to even par if you sink this. Way to get that birdie. Hopefully this one will bounce to the right. Lining this one up at 21 feet. Okay, safely home with that putt. Looks like we're ready to go here on the 14th.
Damn fucking bastard.
This is coming in for a landing on the fairway. And this one's around 205 yards away. Great work on the approach. You saw that one, didn't you? And that one drops for your fourth birdie of the day. I'm liking that. Come on, kick left. That's a safe shot. Ooh, setting up for birdie here. Ooh, bad luck there. All right, let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do. Ooh, This is about 160 to the pin. Hey, I'm liking this. You're hitting lots of greens, it seems. And after that hole, you go down to 200. Well done.
Well, probably going
to
have.
Can we get a kick to the left?
Under six.
This is our third shot. Pretty easy way to chip that one close. Well done. All right. Hole number 18.
How low is it going to go, though?
And setting up now in the deep rough. And looks like you're putting for eagle from here. That's not bad at all. Just a little 3 footer left for this
548.
One. And you have finished your round with a birdie putt. Great work.